Welcome back to Top Gear 2, guys. And here we are in Germany. Shit's getting real. So last time we were here, we were in France, and we got an engine. Got at least, you know, the upgrade. Damn it! I knew I should have just went straight. Damn, thought I could have got out of that, but I need to get some front armor. That's my next objective. Screw the gearbox. Like, these guys just like bumping you. I had to get out of that one. This. Yes, I can. Yes. Let's fucking go, dude. Got out of that one. Ah, shit. It's alright. Nice. Love this soundtrack. Fuck. I know no more nitrouses, but so far so good with it. If we get second, we get it. Usually I'd be mad at that. I would usually be mad at that, but fuck yeah, dude. Perfect second place. Good start. Cologne. Alright. What do I want to do? Still can't do the gearbox, but I already have some good front armor. I think I'll keep it going. Yeah, I'll keep it going. Run it. Is this what I think it is? No. Okay. Thought it was something else. Still, this is gonna be a hard track. I'm glad I saved my money. Oh shit. Ah, damn. Okay. Three laps of this. Woo! Getting that engine definitely helped. I was struggling to keep up. Wasting all my nitrouses. But we made it. yeah. I'm just bobbing my head the whole entire time here. Fuck. Take that. Yes. Frankfurt. Oh, and we're in the fog. I almost want to get better front armor, but I also want to save my money. I'm doing good already. Now let's keep it rolling. I saved my money. Damn. Okay. Ooh, no. Okay, it's all right. Good. Extra money. This game is very generous in the money aspect, but not so pleasant with your opponents. Definitely gotta save my nitros for that one turn. Nice. Shit. I knew I was gonna hit it. Still good, second place though. Ooh, snow. This should be interesting. I still feel like I'm in good standing. I still feel like I'm in a good area. I only need 10 more grand for the next gearbox. But I can get the nitro now. You know what? Actually, I want to update my front armor. I really think that would help. Because of all these people bumping me. Yeah. Let's just do it. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Snow in Munich. Circa 1993. Ooh. Already giving me the skid. How'd I slice right into that? That was amazing. Run that beautiful bean footage. Oh, dangerous. Nice. I do not know how I made that first slice. Coming out of the like the second turn, third turn. Nice slide. See, if you get the best tires for dry and wet early on, it saves you so much heartache and aggravation later on in the game. Like, trust, you do need a better engine, gearbox, that's what it's there for. But those tires, dude, they're crucial. Can we get to third? Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck yeah. First place. Here it is. Here we are. I knew it. Six laps. Wow. Anyway, I'm gonna end this here because shit just got real again. We're going to Greece. Not gonna be easy, but. Until next time, peace.